कार्टून टीवी।
फ्रेंड्स दिवाली। बंटी लिव्ड विद हिज पेरेंट्स इन सीतापुर विलेज। हिज पेरेंट्स आर वेरी पुअर। दे यूज्ड टू वर्क हार्ड एंड लिव, बट ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ वर्क फॉर फ्यू मंथ्स द कंडीशन ऑफ देयर हाउस बिकेम वेरी बैड। Meanwhile, Diwali was coming up. In a few days, Bunty told his mother,
"Mother, Diwali is coming. My friends have started buying new clothes. Some friends have also brought crackers. Will we celebrate even this Diwali without clothes and firecrackers? But Mom, even I want to wear new clothes and firecrackers."
"Son, you know we haven't been able to work for several months. We have been borrowing from here and there, trying to fill our stomach. It's been really difficult for us."
Bunty gets very depressed after listening to his mother and sits outside. Then a friend of his, Shamu, who is very rich, comes to meet him.
"What happened? Why are you so sad?"
"Diwali is coming, but my mother and father neither have bought new clothes for me, nor have they got firecrackers this time."
"Don't be sad. I have a lot of firecrackers. I'll give you firecrackers. Let me show you my crackers. Come on, come with me. Look at this. I have 5 dozens of rocket. And look at this sparkler. I have 10 packets of these. Look at this. I have these too."
"Didn't you buy a bomb this time?"
"Yes, right. There are many. Look, here is the twine bomb."
"Oh wow, you have so many firecrackers. Diwali will be so much fun this time."
Shyamu's mother hears all this from behind the door and scolds Shyamu.
"Have you bought so many expensive firecrackers to distribute? Come on, keep them in the cupboard."
Bunty feels very sad to hear Shyamu's mother, and he reaches home from there and starts looking for a piggy bank.
"What are you looking for, son?"
"Mom, I am looking for my piggy bank. With that money, I will buy crackers."
"Son, I have spent the money that was in it. There's not a lot of money left, and whatever money is left, that won't be enough to buy your firecrackers."
Bunty takes out some money that was left in the piggy bank and reaches a firecracker shop and starts picking up firecrackers one by one.
Which cracker do you want? Tell me, I will give you."
"I want a tweenie bomb."
"Here, this is the best bomb. How many boxes should I pack?"
"I want only one box."
"Okay, here, take it. Now give me money."
Bunty gives the money, drawn from the piggy bank, to the shopkeeper. Seeing that money, the shopkeeper gets angry.
"What is this? What am I begging for? This is the whole box of 200 rupees.
"But I have this much money only."
"If there is no money in your pocket, why do you even bother to see firecrackers? Now, go from here." God knows where they get the brains from to enter the shops when they have no money.
Bunty hangs his mouth and sits in the house. That's when a friend of his comes.
"What happened to you? Why are you so sad?"
"Diwali is coming, but I have nothing to celebrate Diwali with. Neither new clothes, nor the firecrackers. So I don't feel like celebrating it this time."
"Burning firecracker is not a good thing. It increases air pollution, due to which people get sick."
"But still, people burn firecrackers."
"People who do this are illiterate. Educated people do not do this. This is what the teacher has taught me in the school."
"It has been many years. My mother and father did not buy me any cracker."
"Burning crackers is not a good thing. Come on, let me teach you to make something which will distract you and will feel like a gift for Diwali."
Jackie teaches Bunty how to make lanterns with the items kept at home.
Making lanterns are not difficult.
Yes, man. It can be easily made from things kept at home.
Now I will make lantern by myself.
Okay, now I shall go.
Bunty makes an attractive lantern and hangs it outside the house. Jackie comes to him again the next day.
Oh wow, you made a very nice lantern.
Do you really like it?
Yes, very good indeed. Come, today I will teach you to make something else.
Jackie teaches him how to make attractive clay lamps.
Bro, where did you learn to make this from?
I learned all this in school.
Bunty made many attractive lamps and kept it safe for Diwali. Shamu comes to play with Bunty to his house and his eyes are caught by the beautiful lanterns and the attractive lamps.
Oh damn, dude! These are very beautiful lanterns. Where did you buy them from?
I didn't buy it. I have made it myself.
Oh ho! These are very nice. And these lamps are also very beautiful. Have you made these too?
Yes, I have only made these. And if you like any of these, you can take it. It will be a Diwali gift from my side.
But dude, I feel bad for taking it like this from you.
If you consider me as a friend, then you should not mind taking this gift from me.
Okay.
Oh wow, such a beautiful lantern. How much did you get it for?
My friend has given me this as a Diwali gift.
What? You have got so many things as Diwali gift?
Yes, Mom.
But which friend gave you so many Diwali gifts?
Bunty.
Bunty? The same friend you were showing your firecrackers the other day, right?
Yes, Mom, yes.
Shamu's mother was ashamed after seeing that Bunty has given so many gifts to Shamu.
So Bunty has given you so many gifts. A poor man's child has given so many gifts to my child and I, despite being rich, I reprimanded him. Oh no, I didn't do well.
Shamu had gone to the market with his mother a day earlier and saw many lanterns, but Shamu did not like a single one of them.
This is the best and most expensive lantern we have. You will surely like it. It is just 500 rupees for you.
Oh ho, brother. If my son likes it, I will buy it.
I did not like the design of it.
Never mind, son. Don't be sad. We will buy it later.
Shamu's mother goes to Bunty's house.
Greetings, sister.
Greetings. I am sorry. I didn't recognize you.
Actually, I am Shamu's mother.
Oh, greetings, sister. Good to see you here.
I have not come here to sit, but have brought some gifts for your son. Where's Bunty? Bunty? Bunty?
Just then, Bunty comes there.
Hello, Auntie.
Hello, son. I have bought some gifts for you. You are fond of firecrackers, right? So I have bought some for you. Here, take it.
Auntie, I do not want firecrackers. Now I will not burn firecrackers. People get sick by burning firecrackers. Son, you have a very big heart. You have opened my eyes.
Lanterns and lamps made by Bunty were very much liked by people. And so, people started to buy lanterns and lamps from him with mouthful money, which bettered the condition of his house. And the whole family celebrated Diwali for the first time with new clothes and sweets.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.